Ir keliaukime toliau. Prieš pristatydamas sekantį kalbėtoją, aš leisiu savo labai mažą papasakojimą. Parodysiu vieną lietuvišką pinigą. Čia yra, jeigu matote, 20 litų. Kas matote? Galiu pasakyti, kad aš jau uždirbau 20 litų iš šitos konferencijos, darbo prie šitos konferencijos. Ir papasakosiu, kaip tai įvyko, kuomet mes su Deimante nuvažiavome pasitikti užsienio svečių į oro uostą. Reiškiasi, ir paskui taip pat nuvažiavome į valiutos keitiklą pasikeisti pinigėlių. Reiškiasi, visi išlipo iš mašinos, aš pasakiau, kad aš esu kaip vairuotojas, aš kukliai pasakiau, pasiliksiu mašinoje ir palauksiu, kol visi sugrįš. Štai, kuomet žmonės grįžo, mano rankos atsidūrė 20 litų banknotas, taip kad aš esu praktiškai uždirbau iš šitos konferencijos 20 litų, kaip vairuotojas, reiškiasi. Ir labai jums linkiu taip pat daugiau naudos išpešti iš šitų žmonių, kurie atvažiavo, kurie žino ir gali pasidalinti savo patirtimi, pasidalinti savo žiniomis. Tikrai raginčiau jums daugiau pasinaudoti galimybę tiesiog šitos žmonės pagamintinėti. Aišku, nebūtinai šitoje salėje, bet galima būtų gal ir per pertrauką, galbūt neformaliuose pokalbiuose, tačiau daugiau pašnekinti juos. Tikrai raginčiau tuo pasinaudoti. Taigi dabar leiskite pristatyti ponę Blanche Wools, kuri yra buvusi prezidentė Tarptautinės mokyklų bibliotekų asociacijos. Ir kuri yra, kaip aš suprantu, Deimantė tikriausiai patvirtins, yra viena pagrindinių šio renginio iniciatorių, kaltininkių. Blanche, stage is yours.
In my defense, Diamante said to me to pay the drivers 20 lita. I didn't know he ruled the world. This morning is a really special morning for me. It's truly a dream come true. My 15 years plus love affair with Lithuania started with an invitation to come from the American Partnership for Professional Lithuanian Education, or APLE. They asked me to come and share my knowledge and experience with school librarians. And the school librarians who came to Vilnius were so wonderful that I kept coming back. I want to know how many in this room, can you just stand up if you attended an APLE library course? How many of you have been to APLE? Well, there's been more than one. Stand up. I want to see you. Ah, it's getting better. For a number of years, the librarians from the U.S. came, and I have some slides, I'm going to put them up. One person was Marge Tassia, and Barbara Imroth is here today, and the other person was Brenda White, and I have three pictures of the classes that they were there, so you can see those a little later, too. 5 years ago, one of my students from the Strand, Snaggy, began teaching with me, and eventually she ran the Strand all by herself. And then last year, Aldana joined Snaggy, and the two of them were teaching. The two of them had attended IASL in Berkeley and in Padua. So they had been to an IASL conference. A year ago, Aldana tried to have a small conference in her school. And it was so very successful that she thought, okay, we can do a conference in Vilnius. But Aldana lives very far away from Vilnius, and I do not speak Lithuanian. And this became a very large problem. But another one of those wonderful, exciting, unexpected things happened. Lithuania was the featured country at the Bologna
Children's Book Fair last year. And I went, I was able to go. And I met somebody there named Diamante. And I found out that Diamante knew the president of Apple at that point. And so I realized that Diamante was somebody who lived in Vilnius, who spoke Lithuanian, and who now knew how to organize a conference. So Diamante met the people that she needed to meet, and she organized the conference from this place so that you could all be here. When my colleagues at Apple found out how determined I was, they've been helping too. And one of them is with us today. So I need to introduce you all to, if you don't know her, Petra Stimkankis, or Petra. That's Petra. She lives part of the time in the US, and you know what? She has an apartment here in Vilnius because she likes Vilnius too. So they began to help me. And then the other person who really helped me is somebody named Barbara Henriquez. And so we're going to put her picture behind me. And I don't know, you may have met Barbara because she is at Apple too. And Barbara was planning to come here for this conference. And she got called to jury duty. In the United States, when you're going to be on a jury, it means you're going to go to court and you're going to sit and listen and you're going to decide if someone is guilty or not guilty. And they do not let you out of that. When you are called to jury duty, you will be home. And so Barbara could not come. But she asked me to bring a candle and light it, and I have. And I looked very hard to find a candle that was green, red, and yellow. So I'm going to leave the candle with you, and I'm going to let somebody light it the next conference you have, and we will talk about that at some point. Another person who had planned to come was my colleague, David Lurcher. And he thought he could come, but then he couldn't come. And so what he did was he set up this website. And we put on the website a great many programs and things that you'd be interested in, and they were all in English. And they're there, and the website's there, and you can look at the website. He decided he would use Google, and he would translate some of the website into Lithuanian. I asked my colleague at home, Danute, how the translation was, and she said it was terrible. So when you look at the website in English, you may be better off than to look at what was translated. And so here I am, and here you are. And we're talking about the future of librarians in Lithuania and throughout the world. And for those of you who are here and have had anything to do with UNU, you know that my hope is that librarians understand that librarians are teachers too. And I thank you, each and every one of you who came, because without your being here, what is happening today would not have been possible. Thank you.